those who want to get their jobs in the core domain sectors, instead of starting their process and the approaches in the fourth year, I would like to suggest them to introduce in the second or third year itself. First of all, I'm really thankful that CoCubes has provided us such a nice platform, and it's completely our pleasure and privilege that we are here to tell you something about core placements and everything. So let me introduce myself. I'm Prachi Srivastav, Group Head Corporate Relations, Sagar Group of Institutions, Bhopal. Recently, we have received an award of Best Placements in Central India. This award has been given by Honorable Chief Minister Mr. Kamal Nath ji, and the purpose and approach for this particular award is basically based on core placements which we have provided to our engineering grads. So our basically what exactly it is all about is to provide each and every domain specific placements to all engineering 2020 pass out batch. And that too on the we have put more emphasis to provide each and every particular branch their respective domain core domain placements. So the approach and strategy behind these core placements, starting with the 4 to 5 core branches, and we split all these students in such a manner that their interest will be our priority. And for example, we talk about computer science graduate students. So basically, it is not necessary for them to provide an IT sector or software industry or the web development. It is much more and above this particular criteria. So those students who are having enough caliber and potential to crack with higher packaging and product-based companies we have introduced, it is not mandatory them to apply for the orthodoxity and they will apply for only IT sectors. We have a good core skill sets in the field of machine learning, artificial intelligence, Python projects and everything. So even they will introduce our data scientist jobs also, so that they will have a interest towards these trending skill set, and secondly, they will enjoy whatever they are learning in last 3 years. Second thing, if we talk about the electronics and communication, talk about mechanical engineering, civil engineering. So these people are also, for example, my EC students are working on IoT, robotics, VLSI design. My electrical engineer are started working on solar energies. My mechanical engineers are learning the AutoCAD also, CATIA also. And they are, apart from production, they are learning all these skill set to get the core placements. Talking about civil engineering bracket, so they are also working on the designing part and the architectural. They have made their designs in the software like CATIA also. We have introduced ENSYS also. So a lot many trending skills are available in the market. And talking about engineering, and don't let them behind in any criteria. So it is not a single type of job is available, because I have seen in a lot many colleges that they will provide only IT sector domains to all the branches. I personally not in favor of all these placements, because I think whatever students are learning in last 3 years, they have to go for such core domain placements, whatever as per their interest. For our final year grads, those who want to get their jobs in the core domain sectors, instead of starting their process and the approaches in the fourth year, I would like to suggest them to introduce in the second or third year itself. Because at our institute, what we are following, like in the first year itself, let all the engineering categories introduce about the various skill sets and the market domains which are available to them. In the second year, they can start with their trainings or their workshops or their seminars or domain where they want the placements, and go on internships. And it's a long process internship, like it is not for 45 days or 30 days. It should be like 6 months or 9 months. And then in the final year, they would be free-fledged and be able to crack any of the product-based company or any skill sets in a core domain. So this is a particular criteria we are following with our students. I will also suggest the other colleges, training and placement department and the students, that they will follow the same criteria. So two, getting. Number one, they do not have to crux in the basis of their CDC offered. And second thing, they will be having trending skill sets, and that too in their particular core domain.